Russian Mi-8 helicopter shot out of the sky with MANPADS by Ukrainian forces near Donetsk. This footage released by the 54th Separate Mechanized Brigade reportedly shows a Russian Mi-8 helicopter being blown out of the sky with MANPADS near Berestov, Donetsk. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.